true. Here's Casemiro. Clever play on the ball. Could be dangerous. Here comes the challenge. Karim Benzema. I mean, this referee's going to let too much go. Certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Carvajal. It's a good place to win the ball here. Kroos. Ronaldo to Modric, and here's the shot. Ter Stegen showing great reach. That's offside. Isco.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Sergio Busquets. Here's Isco. Getting forward well as a team now. Incisive from Isco. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Real Madrid win a corner. It's out of danger there with that clearance. That's offside. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo, and it's in for the goal. Well, they're in the lead now. That's what they've been striving to attain here. Now can they go for another goal and absolutely guarantee the promotion today?
Well, it's been a good day so far, the way that they've gone about it, the challenge. They've knocked the ball about, used the full width of the pitch, top marks.
To admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Real Madrid with the lead. It's a foul there, Marcelo. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Here's Casemiro. Barcelona get the throw. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba. On the attack here. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Free kick against Barcelona. get it away. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Attacking well here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Luis Suarez. Modric. It's with Marco Asensio. Striding forward, purposefully. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Sergio Busquets. Suarez! Lionel Messi! Out in front of goal. Good vision here. Good vision. That's good movement forward here. To level it up now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. No stoppage. Play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Marco Asensio. Really up and coming, Marco Asensio, and he's good vision here. And here's the shot. Casemiro. That's a very good goal. You can almost relax now as much as you can in any football match. The goal. That's just been scored really has taken them to their goal, promotion.
Yeah, look at them out there, you can see that they're full of it. I don't think they believe they're going to get beaten now, and why wouldn't they? Dominant position.
Into the attacking third. Now he's looking for support. And shoots! High-class goalkeeping from Keylor Navas.
His goalkeeping coach will be delighted with that.
And in it goes. Good defensive clearance there. Dembele, neatly intercepted. This is how they love to play on the break.
Marco Asensio!
They've got a corner now. Gone short with the corner. Coutinho, break quickly when they get possession. Slipping it through. It's opened up for Messi to get back in the game. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Back out of the bar. That's out of danger there with that clearance. It's Barcelona's corner. Corner played into the middle. Well, the play is broken down now. Well, that's half time. Five minutes still to go, second half underway. Dembele moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. And they've cut it out. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Sergio Busquets. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Defender on his toes. Dembele. Dembele.
Messi! It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Gareth Bale. They're looking dangerous when they get the ball out into the wide areas, Real Madrid.
Bale!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now, this looks promising. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out. He might get away here. Coutinho, good challenge here. Marco Asensio. Gets his cross in. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Now Messi. Dembele. Suarez. Now offside. Luis Suarez.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Coutinho. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. On the move and able to cut out the pass. This looks dangerous from Messi. Coutinho. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Busquets. Good block. Corner now, Barcelona. Put in the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Decision for the referee. Is he going to show him a second yellow card? It's the kind of challenge that when you're carrying a yellow card, carries a bit of risk. Too much risk for him here. He's sent off.
Yeah, as soon as he went into it, I thought he was in trouble, and I think he realised that as well.
Ivan Rakitic. That's a good spot by the defender. Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it.
Guided through by Kroos. Bale!
That could have been a penalty. Had to get that slide tackle absolutely right. Goalkeeper is on the move. Barcelona get the advantage. That's good support play from his teammates. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Oh, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
Here's a chance to attack.
Marco Asensio!
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Ronaldo. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Ivan Rakitic. Now, here's a chance.
It's Rakitic!
You can see the deflection there. Corner. It's Messi's corner.
Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner.
Oh, the mood here now is one of jubilation. Promotion was guaranteed with a win, and just needs to find a whistle now to put it into the record books.
Yeah, it looks to me like the opposition are looking at the ref and saying, please blow the whistle.
Free kick coming up. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez.
Rakitic.
Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. We've got to feel sorry for the referee. He's got some issues to deal with. He's already shown a red card, and now the yellow is out.
Well, it's up to the senior players, the captain, actually, to calm things down out there. Otherwise, they're going to lose another man.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Neatly intercepted. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Kovacic, still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
It's an excellent cross.
Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Confidence, great connection.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo, left or right foot, he can take them with both.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Free kick now against Real Madrid.
Blocked the shot well.
The team is lining up for the corner.
Dangerous ball in from Messi. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known.
You can see why there.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Thank you.